Testing. Testing. Are we live? Oh, okay. Testing. Yeah, he's testing all right. Testing. Oh, yeah, he's sounding good. Like to know he would. Are we live? Yes, we are. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Testing. All right, there we go. I'm done. Hello, hello. Hold on. Just rearranging things just a little bit. Just a quick rearrange. And there we go. All right. First off, I would just like to say, hello, everybody. I'm Etherealic. E for everyone and Etherealic as I feel it. And welcome to Sunday's live stream. And we are playing Resident Evil 2 because you guys voted for it. And don't forget to vote in the top right corner where there's a little eye. That way you can vote for next Sunday's live stream. I'm surprised you guys haven't had me finish getting over it. I'm actually close to finishing that. But I mean, hey, if you guys are liking Resident Evil 2, I'm fine with it too because I like it as well. And hello. Hey, what's up, bro? What's up, Licky Ticky? The chime change. Oh. Oh, yeah, welcome, Licky Ticky. What up, Evan? What up, Swarm? Oh, Swarm! What up, Arnie? Oh, about time. Hey, how you guys doing? What's that 2 plus 2, y'all? It might be 3. But yeah, we're about to do Claire's Run. I'm really happy that you guys are here. Alright, let's do this. And how are you guys today? How's your guys' Sunday going?
Resident Evil
2. Resident Evil 2.
Unlockable obtained. Okay, whatever. Okay, here we go. New game, second run has been unlocked. Nice. Select it under story from the main menu. The ending has certain parts of the game are different in the second run scenario. Cool. Okay. Here we go. Sick as F, so I probably won't stay long. Oh, I'm sorry that you're sick. Hey, a lot of people I know are getting sick. I'm sorry to hear that. Well, make sure you're staying hydrated and getting enough rest, Swarm. I care, man. Get rest.
Go to sleep.
Yeah, if you need to go, just go. Thank you just for coming here in general at all, seriously. Alright, story. Oh, I thought I screwed up. Second run, new game, second run. Okay. Clear Redfield. Okay, here we go. Oh yeah, I hope you feel better. Whoever's hopping into the stream, welcome. How are you? Welcome to the Sunday live stream. And, yeah. Alright, here we go. Hey, what up, Ashton? And what up, Ed? Welcome to the stream, guys. How you guys doing? Welcome. What's that 2 plus 2, y'all? Alright, here we are. We're about to begin Claire. Claire Redfield. Different nightmare. You know what, Arnie? I just realized how dumb I was. Because Chris Redfield, it's obvious with Redfield as the name, last name. I could have put 2 and 2 together. A different nightmare awaits. Claire Redfield, who is unaware of how distractingly her very ordinary life is about to change. Okay. I don't know, someone smells so crazy often and stuff. Should I go hardcore? No, because I'll never get through it. Maybe I'll leave it up to a voting poll after we do this run. Maybe I'll leave it up to a voting poll if we do a hardcore at some point. But we still want to continue the game. I don't want to stream this forever now. Unless you guys want that. Alright, we've already read all this stuff before, so make me read twice again, and I'm not going through that torture. Alright. I'll be here until I pass out, you know? Gotta show that support. Oh, thanks, man. Really appreciate that. Standard is fine. Okay.
I'm almost there. You know me, I'll be fine. I'll be back as soon as I find Chris. Why does everyone think I'm gonna get in trouble? What the?
Don't shoot!
Get down! Come on!
What the hell is going on?
I don't know. Hopefully they'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire. Claire Redfield.
Ah!
here. It's not safe.
Go on ahead. I'll meet you at the station.
Ooh. Are you guys ready for this? Okay, am I ready for it? I want to take another bite of food right now. Adam made me one more food, so you're not going to see more Adam running in. Ah, Adam, have fun. Oh, God. Why you got to say it like that? Make me feel like I'm about to go through some serious BS. Let me eat this before I just take a bite. Shoot, what am I doing in the graveyard?
Leon, I'm sure you beat me here.
I swear if something comes out of one of these things, I'm done. Probably rude to step on it. But yeah, have fun! You know what? I will have fun! All sorts of fun. I lagged a little over there, but I think we're good. How's stream looking? Are we lagging at all? No, we look good. Okay. Are you guys gonna come to life? Okay, I can walk in it. Why would I even try to walk in it? How's my inventory look? We got this little pea shooter. 3 ammo. Ooh. 3. I have to use this wise. Anybody over here? Alright, this time we're gonna be using ammo a little bit more. Seems good, good. Yeah, we'll be using ammo just a little bit more than last time since, last time I ended up having way too much of it. Alright. Who's in the freeze door? The freeze chain. I know this is not gonna work, so I'm not gonna waste it, but realistically, not try it. Hey, mother wheel of time! Oh, the helicopter just crashed. Stupid helicopter, I was trying to greet my own mother. Hey, Mother Relic, hey, welcome to the stream, how are you? Alright. Oh. Well, hi. You're not alive. I should take advantage of it. But I only have 3 ammo so far, and as soon as I get more ammo, then I'll start actually using it. But with 3, I feel like I might end up actually needing it. Ooh. We got some blueberry bushes already. I'm good, and you? I'm doing pretty good. I'm excited about playing Resident Evil 2 with Claire now, seeing the run from the other end. So we beat the game with the first character. Now we're just playing it again. Now we're just playing it again with the second character. I already know how to use this. You don't have to teach me how to game. I'm pretty game with this. Okay. Oh, I missed the thing over there, didn't I? Okay. Well, I'm glad I checked the map. Where are you? Aha! There we go. See, that's helpful. Why did they give me the blue so early? They think I'm gonna get poisoned? Stop it! Game. I know what I'm doing. Jeez. Combine. But I do appreciate it. Okay. Alright, here we go. All these mofos are gonna get up and only have 3 bullets. Oh, wait, I think I know what this is about. This is where that cuts. Oh, speaking of cutscene. Isn't this where Leanne and I bumped into each other? We were like, hey.
Hey! Leon?
Claire! Hold on, I'll be right there.
Okay!
Who smiles like that? Especially in this type of scenario. Hi, everybody, good?
Claire, it's so nice to see you.
How are you doing? That helicopter just came out of nowhere.
I'm in one piece.
I'm guessing you don't have a key in one of those fancy pockets?
Unfortunately, no. Mm. But how are you doing?
You know, just surviving.
That's good. Yeah. Any luck with your brother?
No, not yet.
Claire, don't lose hope. I'm sure we're gonna find him. Damn it. You know what that means?
Yeah. Dinner time.
Claire, I think you should go.
Don't worry about me, Leon. You take care of yourself.
No, Leon, I need your help. Take care of me. You have ammo. Give me something.
Claire, you need to go.
Hand me ammo.
Okay. Okay. Let's get through this. Both of us.
Oh boy. I already have wire cutters. Ooh, nope, don't do it. Don't do it. Nope. Nope, 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 nope. Am I good here? I'm good here. Go, 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 clear, go. Go. We're good, we're good, we're good. No, 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 don't. You, yeah, thank you. Hadouken. There you go. See, look at that, we're doing good. Get in there. Where's the door? Oh, safe room. Oh, another weapon? Cool, quick draw. Awesome. Okay. Oh, and ammo. Sweet, we can actually use ammo now. Nice. Yeah, there we go. Does it use the same type of ammo, or? Guess not. Courtyard key. That's important. Okay. Why can't you take the other gear? Oh, it totally took the RPD thing. I guess, you know, this whole thing's just happening. You don't want to get in trouble. Grenade? Well, you don't want to get in trouble holding a grenade either, but, you know, whatever. Whatever. Okay. That's a storage. Wait, this isn't a save room? Where's the save? How do I... Deluxe weapon added. Oh, I don't need it. Anyways. Alright. Oh, they're all out there waiting right there. Make sure there's not one at the door. I didn't mean to open it yet. Sir, can you get in here? Does he see me? Oh, he's gonna be pacing back and forth. Look at him. Look at him. Look at him walk by again. Come on, walk by again. You know you want to. Why you gotta stand right at the... Come on, this guy's being a butt. Alright, let me use the map real quick. Let's see where we have to go. Courtyard key. Is that like in front? That there? I don't know exactly what the courtyard key is. I'm guessing it's to the right again. I'm guessing it's just where I just came from, I think. Haha, save room is a bit further off. Screw it. Okay, let's go. Okay, I think it's the... There's so many here. Jeez. Maybe they won't notice me because I'm walking around. This is probably a bad idea, but... Screw it. They're not even paying attention to me. I mean, I know that lady's coming. Go, 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 go! Please summon the keys for this. No, don't do that. Yes! It is! Grand muscles! Let's grab this. Leon, he forgot to grab this ammo. Uh-oh. Whoa. Oh yeah, this is here. Is the half-body guy over here? Yes, he is. Oh, no. Okay. Well, those are situations. Would you click on the... Okay. No. Okay. Alright, we're doing good. Hadouken! Alright, here we go. Alright. Oh, I see you. I don't have any wood planks for that guy. Stop! Let me... Stop! I know, I can get rid of this. I know, I was going to. Game. Fine. That, there we go. Okay, they're gonna come in, so let's just try to search this room quick. Try to search room quick. Arnie, I don't remember the passwords for the... The locks and stuff, help. Oh, this is probably a dead end on this side, huh? Oh no, you're fast. Okay, I'd rather go through. I missed! Gosh darn it, what a waste. What a waste. Man. What else can I do? Well. I said I was gonna use my ammo more. I'm gonna get more ammo, so screw it. I'll play with this last for a bit. Okay, gunpowder. Anything else in here? Yes, there is. I couldn't imagine what else, unless I missed something else in here. There it is. A great gunpowder, cool. Oh, of course you guys wanna go on opposite sides. These zombies are getting smarter, man. They're like... great. I need a fuse for that. Okay. Okay, I better go out before this guy cuts me off. Cut! Shoot. Okay, going into a dead end is not the best idea. Oh, there's the wooden board, I need it. Okay, cancel that. What's this? Okay, I'm gonna try to kill you. Oh, you didn't see me? They didn't see me. Haha, you little dumb potato head hip hoppers. You guys thought I went that way. Fools! You fools! Alright. Oh, cool. I already cleared that whole room area except for that wooden plank area. Okay, cool. Raffle, you gotta find the documents then. The documents? What documents? Oh, this guy. Yo, dude, yeah, all that stuff. Okay, there we go. Oh, nope, cancel. Nope, I understand, but cancel. Should I just use this early? Should I? Why not? Acid rounds, oh, that's cool. So that's something I'm gonna find later. My inventory is super full right now, so I'm gonna have to find a save area soon. I need to remember where and how, though. Pretty sure this guy's still out here. Okay. Yeah, this is already a little different because— oh, there's gonna be some stuff in here that I can't pick up, isn't there? Alright, no zombie coming out here, right? No one's taking a poo-poo? No le poopy? Oh, there's something in the bathroom somewhere. Probably in the toilet. Oh, it's right here. That's a healing thing. Okay, well, it's good to know that these things are here, because the cool thing is it reveals it on the map, so if I end up actually needing it, do it. Gotta find the documents for the combinations. Alright, so the combinations are different. Don't forget to hit the like button, you guys. Oh, thank you, Mother Relic. And I agree. If you're having fun, which I hope you guys are having fun, don't forget to hit that like button. And don't do it for me, do it for Mother Relic. Yeah. Alright, so let's go the other way. Oh. Okay. Yeah, let's go the other way. Boy, stop running before you— stop running, girl! Oh, he's so slow, but he's so— alright, oh, no. Keep going. There we go. Alright. Mad, bruh? Sounds good. What's this? Graphic paper. That's not fair. Okay. Whoa. Okay. I want this, but we'll get it later. Again, we need to— oh, there's a save point over here. I remember this. There's one at the end over here. Oh, I need to find wooden planks to block these before they, you know. Don't do it, zombie. Don't do it, zombie. Any moment. Okay, they didn't do it. Can I get in? Save? Yes, I can save! My first save! So which one should we save? Okay, let's not save on Leon's last one. We'll save on the above ones. Wait, save 74. We'll save under 74, so we'll start here. Cool, we're doing good, guys. Alright, let's store some stuff. So, we can store you, we can store— I don't want to hold on to two guns, to be in full on— complete honesty. Does the ammo work for both weapons? 0.45 rounds for M19 and quick draw. 9mm. Okay, so it's for this one. Let's store this gun for now. Because in all honesty, I'd rather have more space, at least for now. Just, you know, more space. I'll try to use this and just get it out the way. Okay, we'll remember to pick this gun up. Okay. Let's go ahead and take this. What's in here? No zombie? Okay. We got Yeah, come on. What's up in here? Okay, we got the... Oh, we got the fuse. Okay, let's store that. What are you doing, girl? Claire. Put your legs together. Okay, so store that. Store that. Everybody doing good? Everybody doing good? I'll see you guys out there. I hope you guys are doing good. Better be doing good. Don't make me have to bring up my god voice. Alright. Let's pick that up. So now we can use that part to unlock the other part. Alright, inventory's looking good. Let's do this. Get another bite of food. Hope you guys got snacks and stuff and water. Question, are you doing good? You know, thank you. Most people don't actually ask me that. That might be a lie. Some people ask me that. But I appreciate that. I'm doing pretty good. I have my food here. Adam made me some chicken and dumplings, which is awesome. I hope you guys have food, too. Or drinks. Oh, yeah? Alright, I think I'm good in this room, right? No, it's still red. Why is it red? Must have forgot something in here. Oh, there's a thing. I hear it. Oh, there's that too. Oh, dang. Let's store that. There you are. I see you. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, okay. If you stand long enough, you can go into headshot mode. Good. That's what I wanted. Store that. Now we can save. Okay, I'm doing pretty good. Thank you, Ani. Alright, let's do this. Right, hopefully no zombies, you know, start, you know, getting hectic or anything. Alright, before I even consider going to new places like that, let me just focus on trying to get rid of my items. So I'm going to try to use that to open up to the room. The main room. I guess I think that's what I want to do. We got a couple of items still out there, so we'll grab those later. Aha! Slipped right by you. You fool! How much inventory am I looking at? One. Yeah, I want it. I'll pick up the... Oh, I should have picked up the knife. Actually, I'll pick it up. Oh, you're still over here, buddy. Yeah, come this way. Yeah, oh, you'll get me if you walk this way. No, you stupid, aka smart. He's smart. Right, don't be behind here. Peek, 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 peek. Okay, we're good. Use it. Let me in. Let me in. Let me in. Thank you. Marvin, you up there? Oh, where's Marvin?
Anybody here? Zombie?
Uh-oh, Marvin's already struggling. No, oh, okay, I was gonna say I didn't mean to pick that up, but at the same time, I meant to. Oh, because the save's not here anymore. So saves are in a different spot. Huh. Right, this is gonna mess with my perspective. Oh, I probably shouldn't have looked at this. I should not have looked at this. Hadouken!
Bet he's not part of the rescue squad.
He might be. I mean, last time X gave it to me. I hope he doesn't give it to me again. You know what, speaking of it, I don't mind, just for the first one, since we're starting over, I don't mind the mod being on right now. So let's do the at least for this play, and then we'll go back to the original if it happens again. RIP. I know, right? I shouldn't have done it. But it makes it... Hey, Marvin. Hey, why are you running over there? Okay, Marvin. Okay, Marvin. Okay, Marvin. Anyways, anything over here for me? What's it? Oh, this is the rest of that information. Oh, there's a guy over here. Oh, that's actually scary. Oh, that's actually scary. Oh, that's actually scary. Don't do it. Oh, it was a joke. I pushed spacebar. Listen, buy me dinner first. Oh, Marvin. That was stupid. That's my first stupid mistake. I needed the knife to cut this. Oh, no, we're good. Because Leon already did it. Leon must be inside that thing, I'm assuming. Meaning that I should not go over here. Low-key, this is kind of confusing with all the people moving around and stuff, and Leon going through the same plight. These guys are faster. Why is he so fast?
What was that?
It was the dude behind you. Where? Okay, so we're going to try to focus on using this valve item right here. Okay. I'm feeling overwhelmed because everything's just so opened up to me right now. Like, it's just like, oh, barriers to walk everywhere. I hear a liquor? And I don't even have a shotgun to deal with it. Oh. Don't jump down. Oh, shoot. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. If X comes out right now, I'm done. That miss item's in here? Okay, we're good. Just don't run. Just don't run. That's all you gotta do. If you run, you're done, son. Oh, there's just a door right here. Ooh, you scary mofos. Right, let's check this room and check it quick. Check the room, check it quick. Check the room, check it quick. Check it room, check it quick. Recording events, no green? Yeah, reading it for readers anyways. Oh, a map. Good. There's that door, and there's the path over here, right? Let's check this door first and see if it's actually locked. Oh, I have this. Oh, this is weird being able to do this all out of order and stuff. Okay. Cool. It's nice to have that now. Cap. Oh, yeah, I remember that. Okay, now my inventory is full. Now I really messed up. Oh, of course. Wait, what am I doing? Nope, nope. Oh, I don't need the this item anymore. Cool. Well, the rush tactic is working, but I was using the wrong item. Do I want to grab this first or not? I'll grab this first, just in case. Oh, yeah, I can combine it. Duh. Okay, I'll save the wooden... You still fighting by the vending machine, sir? Oh, heck yeah, he is. He's like, yo, man, I'm gonna take everything out. It appears the keypad to the locker's terminal is missing a few keys. It's just that the person responsible for this mess find some spare keys and fix this right now. Right now! Okay. Oh, I forgot to control like this. Alright, we're doing good. Heh, you might regret your choices. Why? I didn't regret them last time. But you're probably right. Okay. 2, 3, 4. Ah! No! Okay. 105. What the heck was that? 10. Yeah, you're right. I already regret it looking at that camera and roll. 8. 109. Cool. Alright. Yeah, I might regret my choice. Yeah, I believe that. I might. Alright. 201, 202, 203. None of the twos. That's right. So that's it, right? That's it. How's my inventory? I'll just pick up the ammo. Oh, the knife is nice too. But I have two flash. I'll hold it. You son of a... Okay. I can take that. Alright, sir, get in here. Alright, I don't mind killing you, sir, because, you know, I am getting ammo and I'm playing it differently. Where are you going? Come here. Aim tighter. What, sir? Does he know that I went? Oh, yes, he does know. I hate how you're walking, sir.
Hell is up with you.
Okay. Okay, that's one. Oh, he's fast! Whoa, he's fast! Whoa, he's fast! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Why is he so fast? Aim. There you go. Can you crit that, please? Sir, how am I gonna shoot you in the head while you're on the ground if your head's literally inside of the BS? Can I make this work? I hope I don't waste. I knew it. Okay, aim.
Oh no!
Oh yeah. Aim! Woo! fucking darn it. Just die.
You bastard!
Oh, I was out of ammo. Gosh darn it. Just hurry up!
What the fuck?
Language clear. Come on, aim. I want you to die. And you like I have, you know, like. Thank you. Okay, there we go. That wasn't so bad. Even though we wasted a flash grenade. Alright. See, we know that we can, you know, use more ammo a little bit now, so. So I'm gonna use it. Take out the food. Okay, now we can, see, now we can check this easier without, you know, dealing with any gangster zombies walking around. Say, yo, what up? Gangster. Okay. We're looking good? Question mark? Okay. Yeah, we're looking good. Alright. Here we go. Hopefully that save point down here is still here. Son of a...
Bastard!
In a crate.
Fuck you.
Oh! I heard you. Oh, that's creepy. You have the... whatchamacallit. Is he actually dead, or is he just... Lady? You're out of your jurisdiction. The back of your head is ridiculous. Is he actually dead? Oh, another one? Okay. We'll deal with it.
God damn it.
Oh, that was weird. That's weird. I'm not trying to double shoot, but... Oh, come on. Reload. Reload like you mean it. Reload. Okay. I don't like her gun. I don't like hers as much as, Oh no!
Son of a bitch!
I know, right? You missed, lady!
What the hell is up with you?
He's not dead yet. He's not dead yet. Yeah, I'll crit more, but it's not like you start off with much. Oh well. Oh. Oh, she's dead. My bad. I don't know if this guy's dead for sure, but I'll play that game later. All right, please tell me that this is still a saving. It is, yes. Cool. Okay, good. Let's store some stuff. I don't need you. Don't need you. Don't need you. And don't need you. Maybe for later. Should I rush into it? I don't have batteries yet. I might as well store it for now, should I? I'll hold on to it. Alright. Because I'm using a lot of ammo, let's save it on a different spot in case I end up being. Alright. Oh. Well, I guess I could have grabbed that first. Open this. Got that. Hey, Ernie, how do I make the current ammo that I have? What do I use to make this one? Like, specifically. Is it just two of the normal? Or just two normal gunpowders, I'm assuming? I'm just assuming that. Yeah, you'll... Oh. Sorry, I thought you answered me already. Grab the stuff out here real quick. I'll grab a wood plank this time. Two normal powders gets you the 9mm, but you need 45. Oh yeah, how do I get .45? Oh, there we go. Lights on is better. Oh, now the music cues in because of it. You can only find them out in the world. Oh, really? Oh, really? Thank you for... Okay. Well, in that case, where's my weapon? Let's take this out and let's swap this out. Store that. Ah, screw it. I'll just hold them both now. Yeah, I'll hold them both for now. Gosh darn it. I need to find my storage pack things. Let's save while holding this new thing. Alright, here we go. Zelda, what's up, Zelda? How you doing? Welcome to Stream, homie. And so far, we're playing Claire. And it's already a little different. Oh, that post scared me. I thought that was like a person. Do I have the plank with me? I do. Are you guys still all on the ground? You guys are still on the ground. So how do I aim with this one exactly? Okay. Oh, it aims quicker, it looks like. Okay, I like that. I dig dug it. Okay, what ammo is that? Come on. We're doing good. Well, I'm finding a lot for this weapon, luckily. I guess it's good to hold on to in case I need to combine gunpowder. So is this where I need to put the thing in? Hold on, let me walk over here real quick. Wasn't there like a locker over here originally? I'm gonna stop grabbing too many things.
Okay. Hello?
Alright, so let's go ahead and... What's this? Oh no, I'm picking up too many things. Can I cancel? I can cancel a bit. Okay. Yeah, we can get the diamond thing from the guy ready. I don't want to pick this up now. Is this the cap one? C A P. Cool. Look at him go. Yeah, look at me go. You'll be finding 45s instead. Thing is, you won't be finding 9mm naturally, though, coming through crafting now. Oh, okay. I get it. Gosh dang it, I don't want these. Okay. Jump scare? Yeah. Oh, okay, the extra reach actually scared me. You're dead, right? Okay. Kyle's sure he's dead. Let's turn you off. Skirt, skirt. Okay, now before I start going down here, let's go ahead and just grab these. Oh, flame rounds. Might as well. And let's just store them real. This I don't want to grab. No zombies over here? See, this is already nice. I'm not worrying about the zombies. You guys better still be on the ground down there. Still on the ground? Yeah, he's still on the ground. Yeah, see? See, it's all good up in this hood. It's all good. Alright, so let's store this. I'm going to store this until I get the gem, because it might take me a while. And you know what? Screw it. I'll store this until I get the... Once I get the battery, I'll pick it up. There we go. I'm trying to be smart about it. I'm trying to be damn smart. Use my brain muscles. You guys got brain muscles? Hope you guys got brain muscles. If not, we'll work out. We'll do some brain ups. Some brain lifts. Mm-hmm. Thank you guys so much for the likes and stuff. I see you guys already. Thank you. Don't forget to vote in the top right corner for the voting poll. Top right corner at the eye if you want to see a different game next Sunday. Alright. Who are we looking for here? Oh, we're clear. Alright, you look like you're alive, sir. I'm just gonna walk but I hate how fast the zombies are. So Arnie, are the zombies intentionally faster or is it just me? Not intentionally faster. Do they seem faster or is it just me? Because they feel a lot They feel a lot faster. Another one, son of a... Not sure if they're fast. They just feel faster. I don't remember them running at me like those other ones. Especially that one in the bathroom patrol thing. That one was just running. Oh, we're already here. I remember it took me so long to get here, Leon. What's this? Oh, battery! Oh, now I need the bomb thing. Great. West office. Office supply interim location. Heist number common. Oh, 9157. Got it. Remember that number, guys. 9157. Maybe B-Run is supposed to be a bit harder. Oh, yeah, I believe it. That's what I'm thinking, too. That says right here, too. West office 401. Okay, I know where that is. I didn't walk in it yet. Ah, shoot. Again with this? At least I can come by it. And there's a health baggie over there, right? Is this a secret? Can I put the jacket on? Oh, if I can grab this. That's not. The health thing here. Oh, I hear a thingy. Gunpowder and high grade gunpowder. I'll leave it for now. Where are you? There you are. Oh, excuse me. Okay. Anything else in here? I need a thing for this one. And more ammo. Cool. Leon's memo. Oh, that's nice. Okay, I'll actually read this. Leon's memo. Claire, I hope you get this. This place is crawling with monsters. Oh, you don't say. And your brother is not here. Just get out of here as soon as you can. I really hope you're safe. Oh, thanks, Leon. So, yeah, I guess this is after Leon left. Which means that this should really be open. Low key. But, yeah. I'll probably find it left in that other thing that I placed it. Alright, I need another storage thing. Should I just run back? How much extra stuff do I have? No! Ah, shoot! Nope! Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Well, now there's no excuse but to go back to the save. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Mr. X is not my friend. X gonna give it to me. Don't give it to me. Knock, knock. Bro, you know, 2 + 2 sometimes equals 4. What? Alright, there we go. Take out that. Combine with that. Yeah, that's that stuff. Mm-hmm. Okay, that. Store that. Put that here to make it neat. Save it. We'll play with Mr. X. Why not? I ain't scared of no Mr. X. Yeah, it should be open, but continuity is messed up since I guess the developers wanted to cut time. They had to reuse puzzles. Ah, I see. Alright, Mr. X, where you at? You gonna give it to me, Mr. X? Oh! Okay, Mr. X. X gonna give it to me. Oh, he's red. He seems faster, too. Wait, he seems faster, too. And you gotta pop, don't let it go. X gonna give it to you. He gonna give it to you. I found that, Mr. X. Pop, then we gonna go. 2 + 2 = 4. Here we go. Copyright claim. Yeah, we gonna get it. Gonna copy. Then we gonna write. Then we gonna claim. Then we gonna fight. Why does it feel like he's right behind me? Even though I'm pretty sure he's far back. Oh wait, what am I doing? Go in here. Now I can grab the stuff. I only can grab like 2 items though. Gosh darn it. What 2 items do I want to grab? Can't get in here, can you? I'm scared. I don't think he can get in here, but if he does, I'm... Oof. He just went right by it, didn't he? I hope that doesn't mean he's gonna be a lot more persistent and like constantly running back and forth, always near me. That's scary. They have a Times of Tank engine theme for him too. Oh my god! That's funny. Pew dee pew ding pew pee pings pew Alright, I'm taking a risk. Then we got a X, then you got a Y, gonna get punched, punch until you die. X gonna give it to you. Okay. I need a thing for this. Linen. See, not gonna lock this. This is nice. That's a nice. Okay, nothing too gangster here. What's this? Box. Can I just open the box immediately? Nope. Because they're gonna. But okay, we keep in mind that the box is here. Now, good. Right, we know that the box is here. Man, I'm tired of not having enough space. I wish it was like, you know, I can't. I'll start in line. What is this? What am I looking at again? Of course. I thought the door opened. Because mods. Why? Even a mod that turns him. Wait, what? Even a mod that turns him into Thomas the Tank Engine. Oh, God! Jeez, that sounds terrible. And hey, what's up, Pablo? Welcome to the stream, bro. How you doing? Okay. So, yeah, we need the arms of an angel. We need the horse. Is that the horse? Oh. The heck is that? Can I just combine the scraps? Like, put them together? That would have been nice. I feel like I can't zoom in enough. What was that? Hand holding, balance, and something else. So. Hand holding, balance, something else. There we go. Alright, I can't grab that yet, but we'll. Oh, come on! Can I just not grab it yet? Okay, I can do that too. Right? Okay, good. Alright. So next time, it just needs to walk into it. Alright, I might as well detonate the thing. It's probably gonna be a lot of zombies. I probably could have. Alright, Mr. X, don't you come. Don't you give it to me yet. Sir, ma'am, can you come in here? Yeah, come in. Okay, come on. What's up with the music? Alright, go this way. Oh, she double lunged. Okay. Alright, what do I need to do again? Oh, yeah, I need to detonate. Mr. X sounds so intimidating out there. I hate it. Oh, I hate that. Every time he thump walks, it makes my heart thump too. Oh, it's light in here. Okay, don't look up at him, right? Yeah. Where? So, let's do Arnie's trick. Wait, what does it say? Oh, whatever. Okay, let's do Arnie's trick. He says that the library path should stay open if I walk outside in time. Go. So if I walk past here, this won't fall over, supposedly. Cool. What the heck's that noise? So slimy. Okay. Okay, peekaboo. Let's grab the box, open it. Whoa. Okay, there we go. Examine. Open. Parts. Oh, rolls. Okay. That works. Alright, we'll leave the piece for. I want to go back. Do I want to go back? What items? Yeah, I want to go back. I just want to store everything and try again. Mr. X, you over here? Are you going to give it to me, Mr. X? That's right, Mr. X. I am telling you right now, sir. Give it to me, Mr. X. I triple dare you. I bet you can't. I bet you won't. That's what I thought. Yeah, I ain't scared no Mr. X. This Mr. Alphabet. There's like 23 letters in front of your name that are more scary than your name, Mr. X. Alright, store this one, store this one. Let's open up the photo thing. Oh! But didn't we already just figure... Oh, wait. Oh, that's good to know. Brown fire bird. Good to know. Okay, cool. Alright, we're doing good so far. Besides that one bite, we're doing good. Alright, here we go. Everybody still having fun? Everybody still doing good? Ha ha ha! Ha! This is so much fun! Whee! Okay, I'm done. Alright. I might as well unlock the combination thing over here in this room. Probably where Mr. X is, but whatever. Got more stuff. Oh.
Asshole.
Whoa, guy had to reload. Oh no, I'm just out of ammo. Oh, Mr. X, please. He hears gunshot. He hears gunshot. Shoot. I don't trust it, but I want to kill him. If I have to come back into the room later, that's fine. Oh, he's actually dead. Okay. Just go. Go quick. Whatever you do, just do it quick. Oh, what was it again? I'm so nervous now. I know the dude's coming. Mr. X. After I challenged him to. 9:15:07. Give me more inventory. Yay! That's the stuff I'm talking about. Oh, yeah. There we go. Where? Okay. Ahag just slams open doors like that. There he is. Uh-oh. Older man. He mad. He was ready. So, let's score this one for now. Worst case scenario, we can get back here. X gonna give it to me. Alright, we're finishing the west room. Man, there's so many pathways to go. It's so weird. I'm used to... Oh, oh shoot. He mad. Keep going. Mr. X? Okay, he's going through a door. He's going somewhere. It's hopefully not in the room I'm trying to get into. I hope he went into a different door, but he might have went right into that door. Shoot. God! Alright, we'll go into the other room. We'll go back upstairs and drop the metal there. Gosh darn it. Mr. X, why you gotta do this to me? X gonna do this to me? You gonna do this to me? Why do you gotta do this to me? First he's gonna walk, then he's gonna punch, then he's gonna smack, eat you for lunch. X gonna get it to you. Right, let's grab this. Oops. That's the last of this, right? What else is in here? Oh, the computer thing. Nothing else in here. Oh, he's coming. Did I grab it? There we go. What do you mean? He knows where I am? Okay, there's a lurker in here now, right? And I don't know how I'd fight it off if I don't have a... Oh, shoot. Yeah, Arnie, your trick worked. Oh, shoot, I forgot. What is this? Hey, what's up, Aaron? Thomas the Tank Engine is the end boss. Oh, God. And I bet it is. I bet it is. Alright. E. We're looking for the one for the lady. That's the lion statue. Goat, harp, bird. Goat, harp, bird. Alright, we're about to struggle for a little bit though, because I hear the thing out here. I hope we don't have to actually fight it. I hope we can just walk past. Oh shoot. Oh shoot, no. No. Mr. X comes through, I'm done. Oh, did I run out of space? Oh no, I have this one. Cool, we're good with this room. We don't have to come back here anymore. Something down here, I think, at the end. So that's good. Wait. What's that? Pick it up! Oh, what was that? Blind as a bat. Got it. Cool. And Aaron, how are you today? What's going on, man? Please, Mr. X, don't be here. Don't do it. Don't do me like this, Mr. X. Alright, she's running. Uh-oh. Sir, you're gonna have to turn at some point. Is he really here? Which way is he coming from? Aim! God dang! No! Oh no. This isn't good, man. It's not good, man. This is good, man. Well, at least I can get to the west thing. I might as well. No, I'm not even gonna use my health thing. I'm gonna use my my heal spray. I'm gonna get downstairs. Yeah, I get like a eerie feeling since not being Leon. I don't know why, because I feel like everyone's already left already. You can hang in there, Claire. You can do this. You got this, girl. You got this. Alright. Ooh, I'm running to the wall. Alright, there you go. Good thing I killed everything on the way. This is a clear path. I was trying to clear more stuff, but then the stupid Mr. X is like, X gonna listen to you. He gonna listen to you. Heard a couple of gunshots. Now I'm gonna listen to you. Knock, knock, mother hip hopper. I am here. I'm gonna knock you out and give you fear. Store these items here. Store the items here. Store all the items here. Yeah, yeah. All right. Yeah, let's hold on to that, but we'll use the heal first aid spray. Store that. I can combine, but I'll do it later. Okay, use that. See, now we're fine. That's nice. Alright. Hey, Zolar, what's up? How's Eric doing in this run? You're asking them. Yeah, guys, how am I doing in this run? Besides, I got knocked out from Mr. X. Does he know where I'm at? Does he know where I'm at? But yeah, Zolar, how are you? I remember this. I remember. Arnie, what's the thing for this again? D? E something D. Oh, go. E something D. E, wait, something ED, I meant to say. Wait, am I saying the right? Okay. E, D, Ned. Okay, cool. What's this one? Mr. X, please. M R, okay, M R, Mr. what? Mr. X? MRI, MRH, MRG, there you go. The other guy must be Greg or something. Speed loader, cool. Is that for this? Nope, okay. I'll swap it with the other item and I'll probably start using that then. Yeah, it's not, okay, cool. I like me some upgrades. There's something else in this room. Where you be? Aw, oh, shoot. He's getting close. It's probably in the other room. Oh, maybe it's unlocked. No, it's a thing. I hear it. Mr. X, don't do it. I hear it. I hear it. Where is it? Where are you? Aha, there you are. Alright, Mr. X. Mr. X knows where I am now, so. There's still something else in this room. What? It's probably in here. Yep. Ah, shoot. Oh, Mr. X, you came at the right time. I was just about to grab an item and, you know, leave. But then you came. Now I can't grab the item because you're going to corner me. Gosh dang it, Mr. X. Why you gotta be such a punk? Okay, let's go. Ned and Marge. Oh, thanks, Zillar. Thank you. Yeah, so fat, Ernie. LOL. So fat, okay. Alright. Come on. Oh, I have to take the weapon. Cool. Alright, which weapon do you like better? Which one do you like using between those two pistol type of weapons? Man, I just wanted to grab all the items in there. I'm a completionist. Give me the items. Mr. X, are you still here? Alright, well, we'll wait for Mr. X to go away then. Yeah. Anyway, yeah. Between those two pistols, the quick draw. Is that the one I have? Or is it the other one? Oh, I forgot I'm still holding both of them. Quick draw. Okay. Yeah, let's start. Yeah, quick draw. Cool. Yeah, let's save it again because I accidentally saved a whole another one. Ayo! Where are my N-words at? I don't know, but Mr. X will tell you. Hopefully he went upstairs. I think he went upstairs. I think we're looking good. These guys are dead. No reoccurring zombies for me. Okay, maybe we'll be able to grab this time. There's still something in this room, too. Oh, you can see that there's something in here. Oh, wait. To the right. Got it. I need the item, the buttons. All right, what else is in here? Give me your secrets. Did I not grab something on the table? No. Did I not grab something on the desks? No. It doesn't make any sense. Anything on this desk? No. The heck is still in this room? Do I have to unlock the door or something? Like, is it locked on the inside? No. I'm confused. What zombie just made that noise? Where are you? Are you alive? Oh, you're alive. Well, welcome. Hey. Maybe you know where the item... Do you know where the item... Sir? Sir, you're drunk. Sir? Sir, you're drunk. I'm gonna need you... Sir? Sir? Sir, I'm gonna need you to calm down. Sir. Oops. Okay, this is like target practice right now. It's going back and forth. Thank you for calming down. Sorry, I sneezed.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Are you mad now? No! Okay. Can I kill him at least? Didn't even kill him. Mr. X is trying to get him too. Mr. X, hit him again. He called me bad words. Gosh darn it, I really want to kill him. Thank you. I'm not checking the lockers. I thought I did check the lockers already. I thought I did. I guess I didn't. Mr. X, can you just walk by? Can you go the other way? Can you go upstairs? Go upstairs. You know you want to go to the right. Look at the right. You suck, Mr. X. If you shoot Mr. X, you faster. No, I thought he goes faster if I shoot Mr. X. I could have sworn you ran faster when that happened. Or is that what you're saying? Aha! Thank you! Cool. I think it's still alive, but screw it. No, it wasn't that one. It was another one. But screw it. Alright. Yeah, that's all of it! Okay, cool. So what's in this room that I forgot? Was there actually something in here? Nothing in the corners. You holding anything, buddy? Yes, you are. Cool. Is that everything here? Cool. We're clearing everything so far. How do I get to that room? Operations room. Where am I right now? Oh yeah, let me pick up the wood. There we go. Okay, we're good there. Yeah, we're clearing it up. Okay, there's something else in this room. Yeah, if you're in another room, he can listen to your shots and go straight into your room. What a butt. He's a butt. Why does X always have to try to get me in? What did I leave in here? Aha! There you are. Cool. Is that it? Cool! Alright, we can move on. I'll take this path just for the fun of it. Watch, X is right here. X gonna give it to you! Cool, now we can save and continue going up. Look at all these dead zombies. See, it's lonely here now that I killed them. See, before my first playthrough is actually, you know, that never felt so lonely because there's always zombies to, you know, duck. Now it's just like, where am I? What do I do? I'm gonna take the medallions with me because I feel like I'm probably just gonna place them. Let's get it out the way. Now that we're making progress. Alright. Here we go. I'll run it to the third floor. Wait. Yeah, I'll run it to the third floor. Ooh, what are you doing? You turned around so fancy. So fancy turn. Let's run it up to the third floor, see what's up here. Stop running, Bill. Got some ammo. Ain't no X gonna give it to- Oh! Well, that's right, I wanted to kill you and I couldn't because Mr. X- Uh-oh, no. Hold on, let me aim. Let me aim. Okay, let's walk on the other side and let's try that again. Cause I don't think you're dead. Oh, you're dead. Okay, now let's get out of here before Mr. X, comes to his detective work. Oh, he's coming. Is this Cap? Can't remember. I think I already used, it wasn't Cap, it was something else. I don't have the paper for this one, do I? Oh, he's like right there. Do I have this one already? I wasn't paying attention. You got 1 minute before Mr. X shows. Oh, jeez. Okay. In that case, let me just get out of here then. Like right after this. Office supply internal relocation. No, not that. This guy. No, not that guy. Not that one. Not this one. Not this one. This one. Not this one. This one, not this one. Okay, I don't have it yet. Okay, let's go. He's coming. Oh, he's coming. He's coming. Oh, what's that? I left a blue key in there? I have to get the key. Pick it up. Oh, I knew it. Turn around. Woo, he mad. X is gonna drop. Then he gonna go. Gonna punch me the face. He don't give it to me. I can go down that pathway too. I might as well take that pathway, drop off the metals, and just go. Why not? Why not? All y'all stay down. Ooh. Red book. I'll take it. Do I examine this? I forgot. Oh yeah, yes, the guy has to hold it. That's right. Oh no, I can't take this path anymore. Oh wait a minute, what am I stupid? Click. Jeez. Then you're gonna rock, then you're gonna go. You're right, Zola, I did get spooked. I did get spooked. Might as well just knock out the dead end before Mr. X really does come down and gives it to me. Marvin, I hear you down there. Hang on, brother. I hear you down there. I understand. Then you're gonna rock. Then you're gonna shoo. Go to a house. Look at Pikachu. Alright, where are my photos? Where are my photos? You already know those. Is this different? No. Okay. Crown Firebird. Crown. That's fire. Bird. Bam. There we go. It's DCM. Heck yeah. Everybody still doing good? Everyone still smiling and stuff? I'm gonna put these in real quick just to knock out the inventory. Where are you mad and why are you mad? Where are you mad and why are you mad? Why are you guys gonna all be over there? Oh, it's here. What am I talking about? Oh, Mr. X is coming. You hear one of the zombies scream. He's like, I have to. Really have to do this one at a time, don't I? Mr. X takes one step at a time. Each opening. Okay, I forgot. This won't close me in if I go in now, right? Because I hope not. Sounds like he's upstairs. Let's just use this. Okay, this leads me back over here, right? Ah, jeez. Well, we did a circle, but we did a good circle. We're making it back to the room. Which is good. Yeah! Bless you when I sneeze! My rap is all about the cheese! Alright, what should I do about this right here? What should I do about this? Nah, nothing actually. I'm good. I might as well combine the items real quick though. Anything else? Alright, red. We'll combine the rest once we get another thing. Would you stop? Game trying to teach me how to combine. I'm like, I've done it like 6 times already. Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing? Is there any other important items I should just take out right now? No, we're good. Alright, we're doing good, y'all. See, the speed running, we're already, you know, even everything is already, like, self-unlocked, but look how much we've unlocked. Alright, did I forget anything up here? I feel like Mr. X ruined something for me that I wanted to do. No, actually, I don't need to go all the way to the top because it's just the one zombie that I didn't get to kill, but I already grabbed the key, so I can just go. So I need to start checking the other side of the place out here. Believe. Oh, is there more things I can grab out of here? Or is it just the dongle? I think it's just the dongle. The flash drive thing. Yeah, I grabbed everything in here besides that. Yeah. A knife. Let's grab that knife. I remember there being. Oh, wait, the knife was on the wall in the other one. That's right. Can't go in there yet. I can go here though. Oh, and this is back to the library. Got it. Okay, so there's a knife over here. That's not a knife. This is a knife. Oh, well, I'm sorry to interrupt dinner. So yeah, we're good there. What's over here? Walk that way, walk that way. What's that? Oh, that's the locker thing. Got it. East side. Oh, you need to... Main hallway, second floor. Sense of directions is terrible, but I think I know what you mean. Let me go through this right here. So I can get back to the main area. I wanted to keep checking that, but things happen. Stupid thing happened. Alright, let's go. Alright, here we go. Mr. X is still in this room chilling? Meet your X? Oh, there he is. Does he see me? See me. Oh, great. Now I have to gunshot to get past her. Mr. X, don't you come up here. Oh, he sees me. God dang it. Ah! I know which way I'll go. I know trail. I'll go over here. Okay, Mr. Dude. We're gonna have to... Y'all gonna... They are faster. They are totally faster. Did I leave anything here? I'll grab that wooden plank real quick. I have to go quick, though. Oh, jeez. This is a bad idea. The things that I do for a wooden plank. I'm not even gonna walk that path. Jeez. Oh, let it go. It's gonna run at you. He'll give it to you. He's gonna give it to you. Okay, there's the knife that's there. Oh, there's the health spray there. Oh, I'll get it later. Oh. Cool. X gon' give it to you, he gon' give it to you. Are there flaming zombies here now? Cool. Sir, pardon me. Okay, this works. I noticed her gun doesn't look as much of a knock. He's mad. He's mad. I need to escape him because he's about to mess me up. I'm about to run into a dead end. What's this? I'm about to run into a dead end. I know there's a safe back there,
turns
but...
turns a museum into a police station.
Oh, now I'm on the other side. Maybe he'll forget about me? Mr. X, can he forget about me? Can he just walk the other way? I hope he does. Did he just smack a zombie? Laughable Larry, what's good, Laughable Larry? How you doing? Why is no one talking about how amazing this stream is? Oh, thank you. Thank you. I think it's because everyone's like, watch, like, just, they're just watching it, so they're just like, oh, it's amazing. You know, Okay. Alright, no, maybe. I don't know. But honestly, that's okay. As long as everyone's like having fun is the most important part. Everyone's having fun, even if you're just like watching, it's fine. Oh, cool, that's where it is now. Okay, now I can grab the whatever weapon's in there. Okay, I'm gonna take this. Yeah, that's Valeria, how are you today? We are hooked. Oh, thanks, Zillar. Thank you. I can put this here. I can be like, yep, no, don't take it off. Oh, wait. That's right. Combine this with this. Place this here. And then I'm gonna get creeped out as he's like, yo, bro. Take this, man. I got you. Got that. Ooh! Does he know? Art room is done. I don't need to be in here. Out of here. Oh, jeez, that gave me a heart. I'm gonna pick this up just to try to, like... Oh, okay, I'm done with this item. This makes me feel better. Jeez, that scared me. Shut up, Arnie. I hear you hee-heeing. As long as Mr. X doesn't come through, I'm good. What do I need to open this again? Is it the valve that I have on? No, I already used the valve. Duh, I need to crank the handle thing or whatever. Alright. Keep things neat. Open this up. Combine. No, examine. Whoop. Cool. So what did I end up doing with the rod or whatever? I need to put that on the top of that chest thing. Why am I going back in there? There's still something else in this room. Alright, I want to relook at this because... Do you remember the combination for this one? No. I don't think I'll have it yet either. So I need to either A, save, or B... Oh, come on, dude. Come on, dude. Can I just kill you? Can I kill you without Mr. X freaking out? Mr. X, don't freak out, okay? I'm just gonna kill him. Mr. X. Got him. There's another one! Oh god, not good. Mr. X is coming. Which way is he going? Woo! Let me in!
just gonna give it to you. He gonna give it to you. First we gonna fight, then we gonna fall, then we let it
fall. Church behind. Aha! Sucker! Oh, what's this? Okay, we're good. Oh, I don't want to go through this path again, though. I hate going through this path. Well, there's a knife over there, so I might as well take advantage of it. Grab it. Hey, sir! Was there an item over here? Dime, I'm not even gonna risk it. Let's grab the knife. He mad. Now I can save! Hey, this works! Now we got all these items except for the item in the freaking bathroom again! We'll get the item later. Mason, what's up, Mason? How you doing? No! Or noise! Okay, they said no for a second. Noise, thank you! Alright, so let's save this. Inventory. And Mason, how are you? I didn't know you could walk past the liquor in that part. Hey! You have a sec to start moving when he jumps, and otherwise he walks forward and touches you. Giggity. That's funny. That's pretty funny. Alright, we'll store the nicer knife. The nicer knife. Take this out. Okay, we're good here. Combine. Store. Where's that chest at? Did not pick up there. It's our box. Combine. Cool. Oh, cool. Now we have the dongle. Mm-hmm. Progress. Alright. I think we're good here. I'll hold on to the knife. My knife can be the poker check to make sure things are actually dead. We have 6 ammo left. How are we doing on ammo? We have 6 ammo left all together. Oh no, we got 19. We're good. Once I start getting low on the ammo again, I'll swap weapons. I left my ammo. Alright, there's nothing else in here, right? There's something else in here. Not in here, but I mean in the room outside. There's something else in here. What is it? I don't want to go down there yet. That's the place I don't want to go yet. Alright, so we'll go back up there and use the dongle for the computer. Sir? Did I just kill you? Did I? Can I use my knife? You want a mono-e-mono, bro? You want to go? You want to go?
Go. No.
I don't think you want to play with me, sir. I'm too fast. Watch this. Juke! Yeah, you like that? Yeah! Oh. See, it's quiet. Mr. X doesn't have to know. Yeah, you like that? Yeah, there you go. See? That's the way to do it. Alright, wait. Are you actually dead? Mr. X? Mr. X? Okay, I'm gonna risk to grab the health thing in the bathroom because I'm greedy like that. But hold on, let me just make sure. He's still alive. I knew it. See, this is like the easiest one to kill with a knife. Oh, he's dead. Okay, good. It's official. Mr. X, why do you guys sound like you're so close? Because they're probably so close. Won't you come in here? Don't do it. Mr. X, I just want to get the health out the bathroom. Please. I don't hear any walking. Don't tell me he's like right here. Okay, straight ahead. No zombie? One down there. Okay, that's creepy. The lighting was really creepy for that zombie. I bet he saw me. I better just grab this and go. There it is. Before he cuts me off. Wow, where'd he go? That's even creepier. Like, let's like legit creepy. See, now I don't have to worry about this guy anymore. I didn't even have to use ammo for him. Sucker! Alright, stay smart. Look at us using our brain. Should I just go in the basement just for the fun of it? No, there's still things to collect though. I have to open the both weapons. I want both weapons. All right, so when we're safe, we'll stop playing. We'll stop goofing around. We'll go upstairs. Okay, let's go. Let's go ahead and get our weapons. Stay hydrated, guys. All right. Yeah, lighting on this game is on point. Heck yeah. Yeah, they did a great job. You good in here? Woo! I didn't see him! Because of the lighting. Speaking of lighting. Gosh darn it. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. Don't you even think about it. Alright, so to get where I want to get. I'm mad that I got bitten right there. I didn't see him. Lighting is on point. Okay, so let's go ahead and grab the weapon. Is there a liquor in here? Oh, hey. How you doing? How you doing? You smell something? Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot! I honestly actually really don't want the knife right now. I really don't want it. Oh crap. Unless you walk your way all the way over here. I might be willing to take it from you. But you have to walk with me. You have to walk this way. Oh crap. Oh crap. Screw it. I'm running. I'm pretty sure the liquor gives me. I got scared. I legit got scared. Whew. Okay, we're good. Alright. Can't believe I got bitten there. And I don't mind losing that knife because I know there's more. And I have another one anyways. In the storage, so. And that knife was already used up since I had the thing. Oh yeah, and I have a bunch of items in here that I can just pick up now. Right? Okay, I got roll. Oops, nope. Okay, well that works too. Yeah. My items are full last time. Alright, let's use this. Not examine. Use. Hey, spook. Yeah, I know. I got spooked. Yeah, ha ha ha. I know. Alright, give me this. Grenade launcher. Dope. Capable of firing flame and acid rounds. Cool. Oh, so it's two different types of... Oh, so two different types of ammo for the same weapon. Got it. That's interesting. Oh, what am I doing? Okay, are we good? Is that it? What the? Oh, shit. Actually, let me remember what number that is. Sec. 203. So make. Oh, you need both buttons in order to get that. Dang it. Where are the buttons again? All right. So dongle. I need to go upstairs to the second or third. Second floor. Oh, I saw it. One of you breathed. Moved. I think. No. Okay. See, this is why I need my knife. I need my knife so I can like. Double check these guys. I guess I can save it quick. I don't want to waste my weapon yet though, so I'm just gonna store it. This might be a dumb move, but I'm gonna store it. Oh. I'll combine it later. Anyways, was that a dumb idea, Arnie? I think it's a smart idea. It's not like I'm fighting a boss yet, anyways. Watch as like a new boss. Which is very possible for all I know. Now here we go. How are we doing on time? We're looking good on time. We got some time. See, we're making good progress. We're collecting everything, making good progress. So now I know not to go down that one path again, because that path is BSC. I would collect the other weapon. Cool. Hey, it's your brother. The voice
line does not sound like Chris.
Oh, I guess it's not Chris. If it doesn't sound like Chris, it must not be him. Alright, so what ammo do I need for this? Oh. Interesting. Oh, good night, Mother Relic. Thank you so much for being here. Love you. Yeah, we'll let Mr. X do his thing for a while. I'm surprised he didn't notice me just now. So I think we got all of our weapons, I think. Okay, he gets that one line out before we actually pause the game. What are you doing? Okay. I don't think I'm gonna need this for a while. I'm gonna store that. Yeah. Alright. Save. Let's go downstairs. Is this where all the doggies are? I'm not mistaken. I don't want to be down here. We don't even get Ada. Told me it's locked. Woo, it's locked. Yeah, now I got no excuse but not to get out of here. Yeah. I mean, oh no. It's locked. Crap. I guess I only have the other way to go. It's gonna give it to you. Oh, there's a thing here. Oh. Man, who leaves flame explosive things like right there anyways? Who does that? What? Oh. I guess they can't be combined. I guess 10's the max I can get carried. Oh, I guess green just means max. Got it. I got it. And we'll hold on to this. Let's take out the submachine gun. So Arnie, do you mix like high grade powder with high grade powder to get submachine gun or something? At least that's what I'm assuming. That's what I'm assuming at least. I guess we can go into the basement. Oh, hiding the shadows again, I see. Uh-oh, not good. I knew it. I freaking knew it. Uh-oh. Oh, he didn't even brush his teeth. You nasty. Uh-oh. Nope. Okay, I'll use my item. Gosh darn it. Marvin. Oh, However, this area is clear. I need the buttons for this thing, but second floor. I mean, library, I need that. Waiting room, I need to need the combination. Third floor. This floor is pretty much clear. Basement. No. But I might as well go into the thing now. Hey, girl, how you doing? Okay, cuz. Alright, here we go. Oh, you guys all want to come in with me? Too bad. Actually, wait, I think they can. Wait, they can. Okay, let's just save and then take care of this stuff after. Alright. You guys coming down? Oh, I need a thing to, in order to lift it up. Got it. Which I don't have. Oh, they don't seem to be coming in here, though. Okay. Where are that? Angelicu, hello! Hi, Angelicu! How you doing, homie? What's up? What's that 2 plus 2? Might be 3. Probably 3. But how you doing? We're looking good. I'll save one more time since it didn't come down. Hey, how you doing? We're playing Resident Evil 2 and we're doing Claire's run right now. And things are a little different. Oh, I hope Mr. X isn't coming down right now. I'm an idiot. Nope, come back up. I'm an idiot. Just got off work, feeling good. Oh, good, Bo, whoa. Awesome, welcome home. How was work? Woo! Son of a crap. I have to kill you. Whoa. Whoa. Marvin, I didn't want to do this, Marvin.
You bastard.
Don't you call Marvin that. You don't know his life. I didn't know they could get down here. I feel tricked. Oh, another one's coming. Great. Oh, great. Really? Really, lady? Really, lady?
What's up with you?
Ah, crap. I already know you guys aren't dead. Don't tell me they're all coming down here. I think Marvin might be dead, but just her, I'm highly sure is not. Aim. Nope. Okay. Oh, no. Really? You gave her all that time to climb up on you? Oh, yeah. It's on. Stop wiggling your head. I hate you, lady. I hate you. Where's my knife at? In fact, yeah, where's my knife at? I'm done poking around with you guys. Take that out. Whoa, Marvin got inside. I know, right? I was not expecting that. They're all getting inside. Let me grab my health. Actually, let's grab... Wait. Let's grab the other health because I... in case I run into a blue. Otherwise, I don't need to be against poison. You still alive, lady? Yeah, you're still alive. Okay, just making sure.
You asshole.
I know, right? Nope. She ducked it! There we go. That's more like it. And Marvin, just make sure. You get off of Marvin. Have some respect, lady. Jeez. Oh, you're still alive, Marvin? I'm so sorry, Marvin. I didn't mean to wake you while you're sleeping. I know you're sleeping. I know the lady's just falling on you and stuff.
What the fuck?
God dang it, lady, won't you just aim? Woo! I'm screwed. Hey, oh, he didn't come.
Shit.
Aim. There we go. Alright, we can save. That was a little, close. Alright, I know we're running out of ammo on this weapon, but that's part of the point. Might have a bad idea wasting the ammo on these guys considering what's about to happen. Oh yeah, and the reason why I had to come back up here was to actually grab the, you're right. I wanted to come back up here to get, since we have a bunch of these, let's take this. Not all of it. Store. And then let's grab the dongle. Or grab the weapon. Grab the dongle. Okay. I don't know if I want to hold on to that or not. Let's store this. Okay, I think we're looking good. And we'll use this up, and that's gonna give us more space when we use the rest of that ammo. Man, who needs to save ammo? Saving ammo for tryhards, man. AKA me last time I played. What's about to happen? I'm about to, beat up some enemies with my weapon. I wonder if it's gonna be a new boss or if it's gonna be the same boss as Leon. I don't know how this weapon works yet as far as like range and. Oh, that was weird. Which way do I go first? Nope, let's go the other way. Dongle. Which I think is down here, right? Aha! Yes. There we go. Don't tell me it's an upgrade for the other one again, too. Oops, no. Oh, that's cool. Okay. Don't know exactly what that does for me, but, I mean, that's nice. And I can destroy this, right? Like, because I don't need it. Yeah. Or I could have just left it in there, but too late. Cool. So, this is a dead end, right? Yeah, good. Good. I like dead ends. This makes me feel good. Party. Fun times. Alright. I think we got what we need. So let's go ahead and do this. What the heck was that?
Hello?
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 Yeah, we'll use this first and then we'll get down to business. We'll get to the nitty gritty with a real weapon after. Okay, don't go that way first, go this way. Let's see if there's anything here. Yeah, it'll be just like last time. Nothing? Or is it here? Oh, it's different! Uh-oh. I'm nervous now. Only had Leon muscles, right? Jump scare? Woo! Son of a...
Hey. It's okay.
I'm mad.
I won't hurt you, I promise. Do you need help? Here, you can take my hand.
You need help.
I'm sorry, I can't understand you.
You need help.
Why?
He's right behind you.
Why can't you just say that the first time?
Oh my god.
Uh-oh. Ouch. That roll scared me.
You gotta be kidding me. Words ain't gonna cut it with this
one. Why not? How do you know? You haven't even tried it. Oh, he's coming. I made a bad decision. Don't corner myself. Woo! We'll grab the next corner later. What else you got for me, game? What goodies you got for the homie, or Claire? Combine there. I guess I didn't need to grab all the stuff. Don't combine that. I'll just hold up there. You doing good over there, sir? He got mad, didn't he? I'm taking too long. Oh, he mad. That's a dead end! Oh! He mad. I'll take care of him. Just a minute. Surprise, Mother Doppler. What's up, Toxic? How you doing, homie? What's going on? Okay, I can grab that. Just combine it. Combine it. Okay, we're good. We're good to go. Oh. Dodge rooms? Man, this guy sucks. So the only thing left is a green herb, right? Why are you so mad? Okay. So headshots and eye shots. That's what I've learned. Oh. Mm-mm. Calm down, sir. Oh, he mad. I don't know why he's so mad. Okay. Oh. Okay, that was an eye shot. I saw the orange goop. Slow down, sir. Ooh, he's swinging. Ooh! Okay. Bro. There we go. Yeah, calm down. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, nothing to freak out about. Nothing. Yeah, you're good. Okay, headshot. Wait till he gets mad. I'd like to super aim. One time he's coming from the other side. Oh, he's getting mad. Flank your boy, huh? Or your girl, technically. Oh, he's faster. He's definitely faster. Yeah, you don't like that, do you? Yeah. So, I know I play. This might take a while, but I play Super Saiyan, low key. Not sure if you guys picked this out yet. Oh, right now. Yeah. Oh, you mad? Come on, get ready. Come on. Reload faster, Claire. He had 6 years to shoot him in the eye. He took. Took all 7 years to do it. Jeez, man. There we go. And yeah, you like that? You like that? Reload. Put it in and go, lady. Alright. At least we're gonna be moving on to the real weapon soon. Trying to make yourself yawn or swallow. Try making myself yawn or swallow? What's that? Nope. He mad. Why you gotta go that? This guy. Let me guess.
Shit. Where is it?
Alright, he has to jump on me, doesn't he? Jump surprise, attack me, go! Yeah, there he is. Oh no! Oh! He's looking at me! Oh, but he missed! Ah! God! That's not fair. Just throwing it. Headshot. Oh, he mad. Ooh, that looked like a hurt like a mofo. Use your item, girl. Alright. I'm glad we have the partial ones. Which weapon should I use next? Well, I have a lot of these, so let's try this one for fun. Let's try this one for fun. You like that? Oh, that's a nice weapon. I like it. Right. Now let's try the next one. Ooh, what are you doing? Try this one. Where you at? Come on. Oh, don't tell me he's doing the hide thing again. Sir? There he is. Oh, this time we're gonna back up quickly. Did you say help me? Come on. Oh, you don't like that, do you? Oh, you don't like that. Oh, yeah, you don't like that? You better look out before I do it again. Oh, I was kidding. That was a joke. Oh, it's a joke. Bro, it was a joke. Bro, oh, he's so fast. Oh, my speakers are going off. Speakers, calm down. Oh, jeez. He's right behind me. Stop it. Oh, jeez. Let's see. Yeah, you didn't like that. Yeah. You need some context, bro. Yeah. That's all I got. Sorry. Oh, no worries. Yeah.
It's safe now. It's over.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I promise. Everything's fine. I just need you to lower that ladder for me.
Will you help me find my mom?
Heck no. Your mom's dead.
Your mom's down here?
I think so. I hope so.
Yeah. Of course. I'll help you.
Oh, I see it now. I missed that message from Toxic. Yeah, try that, Toxic, what Arnie said. Okay, let me go ahead and grab that one herb. I think it was actually on this side. One herb. Oh yeah, I can just use the map. Yeah, I have another green herb in there, so I might as well just eat the green herb by itself, right? Or you can't do that. Oh, you can. Oh, I'm fine. Oh, I'm fine. Can you give me my health back? Push me. Hey, girl.
This way.
I don't think it's a good idea to let her lead the way. What if a zombie jumps on her? He's like, yo, I'm a zombie. Jump.
It won't move.
It moved.
You got it.
I got it. Well, how'd you know about this mechanical stuff? You work here?
So.
Bring your daughter to work there?
She works at Umbrella. She's making an important new medicine.
She's a Ned's daughter.
That big pharmaceutical company?
My mom's always at work. I don't get to see her much.
Well, hopefully you'll get to see her again soon.
Wait, doesn't that mean that guy that we just shot down, that's her father then? If Annette's her mother, does that mean that's her father? Dad?
He, worked with my mom, but he's gone.
No, we just shot him up.
Both of my parents are gone, and it's just me and my brother.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah, you better be sorry.
Don't be. Means we've got something in common, and that's a good thing, right?
No. Ooh! I almost forgot this like last time, huh, Arnie? Alright, here we go. Let's go ahead and... What do you want to do? Hey, do you combine two high quality to make ammo for this weapon? For the machine gun? I don't know the ruling on that. I'm probably not going to end up using the planks again, even though I'd like to. In all honesty, I'm probably going to end up doing that. Yo. Wait, does this mean that this girl's gonna be following me the entire time now? Hope you know how to climb the- uh-oh. Can you squeeze through it? No, your head's too big. Well, bye. I don't have the card to this, so.
Damn it. We need a key card. One. Here, come help.
Yeah, that'll do it. Oh, never mind.
And you're sure this is the way?
This is how my mom took me last time.
Sherry? I've been looking everywhere for you, Sherry. Brave little girl to leave your house in the middle of this mess. On the ground, hands behind your head.
You can't be serious.
On the ground, now. Sherry, tie your hands.
Why are you doing this?
Shut up. Tie her. Okay, then. You tie her up now, or she dies.
What's this all about?
Child endangerment, for starters. Sherry, come here.
What are you gonna do to her?
None of your fucking business.
You hurt her, I swear to God, my brother is stars and I will fuck.
Sherry, get over here. What's your name? What's your fucking name?
Claire!
Sherry, you come with me now or say goodbye to Claire.
Okay, okay, I'll go. You better be taking me to my mom.
Absolutely.
Don't listen to him, he's full of shit.
Stop hurting her, please!
Don't tell me how to do my job.
Stop! Let me go! Let me go!
Obviously, nobody taught you manners. We'll fix that. Oh, yes, we will.
Let me go! Let me go!
I'll get you, you fucker!
Hey. Smacked her twice.
Stay safe, Sherry.
Hope that guy gets eaten by a zombie. Yeah, anyways.
Okay. Key card first. Then that asshole gets what's coming to him.
Hope he gets a strip of bacon. Alright, which one is he gonna get? Go back and save so I don't do the cutscene thing. Actually, go back to save because it's actually about the about time we end the stream. So, here, I'll give you guys a choice. How many of you guys are still here? We can go for one more hour if you guys want me to. Or we can end it here. We usually end at 9, but honestly, this game is fun and I don't mind continuing if need be. So, you guys decide. Let me know in the chat right now. Should we end the stream and save it for Tuesday to continue this, or do we go for another hour and then go to Tuesday? I'll wait. I'm here. Go. Another hour? Me. Another hour? Save. Okay. All right. Here we go. Wait, did I already hit the save button? Get back down here. I was not paying attention. I hit the save button, right? Does that mean I have to deal with the dogs again? Okay, one more hour, guys, and then we'll call it. Hey, we're doing so far so good, though. We got here pretty quick. I mean, I'm pretty sure it's because they unlocked everything for us. They gave us access to things. But, I mean, like, we're here. Save Sherry. Hadouken. Oh, that was a light tap. So another door I can go through, right? Because I think the other one's... I don't like this area. I remember there being zombo doggies here. I don't like zombo doggies. Oh yeah, this. Doors in the trunk, that's right. This opens up the vent key, right? I don't have this key, right? Yeah. Oh, is my inventory full? No, I got one more. I only have to go in here and deal with this once. I might as well just get it over with. Oh, that's the thing right there. I didn't get that last time. It's probably gonna wake him up though. So let's okay, that's everything in here except for that. Get ready and alright, out of here. Oh, you guys are still sleeping, huh? Alright, cool. So we did more time developing this game that they would have done, had two different playthroughs like the original. So far now, a lot of things are going to be the same. I understand. Wish I could duck under this thing. Pretty sure the girl can. But I'm also sure that the doggies can. See, I don't have a shotgun for the dog. Scared the crap out of me. I'm actually mad about that. That's no fair. It caught me while my pants are down. Raider. Already went to the firing range. Oh, can I unlock that? I know I can go over there, but I just want to at least unlock this if I can. That way I have a path to go. Oh, I can't until I do the thing, huh? Yeah, that makes sense. This is just a thing. Okay, well, back to only one choice, which I'm happy with. It's fine with me. Alright, sir, who's over here? Who that is over here? At least I have a machine gun for the dogs when the doogies come out. Something seems different. Something does not seem right. Wait a minute. Is it a liquor or something? I don't like this. I don't like it at all. Dude, I might have to use my... Oh, wait. No, I have it. You know, I know it seemed like a dumb idea to use that, but I wanted to use my other weapon. Is he dying? I hope he's dead. Are the dogs not here? Please tell me the dogs aren't here. There's no dogs here. Oh, it was eating a dog. Oh, that's sick. Oh. Yeah, I just wanted to make more space in my inventory, in all honesty. Alright, I'm gonna have this weapon out just in case. Mostly, so I can put this thing in. I see some differences though, like the little girl. High grade, okay, we'll pick that up for now. Oh, you're gonna just stand there, huh? Can you move? You move now. He's not gonna move, is he, guys? What if I get near him? Okay. There you go. Yeah, come on. Come on. You made me jump, but you know, it's what I wanted. Going this way. Well, listen to the sounds. Okay, no more sounds. Ignore me now. Don't you feel yourself walking with your teammate over there, your ally? There's nothing else in here. That's good, see? Doing good. Alright. I forgot to do a peekaboo check before coming out like that, but I mean, that works. Supposedly there's nothing else over here, so. Alright. Oh, this room. Alright, I already know it's in that one, so let me just ignore everything else until. I'm gonna ignore everything else. Let me just free nilly willy pull everything out, because. I'll hold. Oh yeah, okay. Give me that sweet sass that I can't grab as my inventory's full. Just pull everything out. Anything in this one? Oh, that almost got me again. Stuck. Stuck. Body, but with something in it, right? Oh, I don't have room for this either. Gosh. Okay, we'll leave that there for now. We'll start getting the zombie out in just a moment. The key one. I'm hoping that there's an ammo one so I can just combine it real quick. Oh, are you alive? I'm really confused about that one. Like, that one really confused me. Alright, back in you go. That was a really weird one. Okay. We'll do that one later. Okay. Alright, now let's figure this out. I was gonna troll, but I was eating tacos LOL. Alright, so what do I want to do about this? There's a flashbang here. Herbs there. Kakahoe's there. Oh, this guy's alive here too. I didn't even see him. Alright, I can mix the herbs. Now, what can I do about... I'm not gonna end up using the wooden planks, guys. I really don't think I'm going to. I never did before. Well, when I walk back upstairs at that one area, I might. How much handgun ammo can I fit in? I might as well just kill these guys then. No, that's just a waste. I don't like leaving items, guys. You don't understand. Because I have to hold a key soon. I just throw a grenade at the guy. I'll just kill him. Budget. I'll just kill him. Come on. Jump scare. Alright. He didn't scream at me like I expected him to. Aim!
Oh no.
Oh no indeed. Oh jeez. Why is he making noises? There we go. Six more. Are you alive? Yeah, you're alive. Stand up. Ah, come on.
What the hell is up with you?
I don't know, but what I do know is I need to move.
Seriously?
Aim. You're not dead yet? Come on, man! I'm getting my knife. I do not care. Move. I'm getting my knife. Oh, you're trying. You are really trying. You're a persistent little boy, aren't you? Come on, though. Bro. Really? This mofo. I'm killing you. Oh! After I get out. Alright, come on. I'm killing him. I don't care. I'm killing him. I have a mute zombie, right? Don't tell me you can't open this door. Come on. Where are you? Oh, there you are. You're being a butt behind the door, huh? Literally. Well, how do you want to do this? Can I run past him? Yeah, he's definitely faster. He does double lunges. Okay. Listen.
What's up with you?
Stop. Okay. Give me the knife. Back. You can have. Wait. Alright, you're dead. Okay. Jeez, that was annoying. Well, in the bright side, I have room. Give me the key. That's the bright side. Flashbang, I'm just gonna have to leave, aren't I? Unless I just wanna throw it at something real quick. No LOL. That's really annoying. I'm not gonna use the wooden planks. Yeah, that's right, I threw away all those wooden planks. Guys, everybody, scream in the comments, tell me that I'm wrong. No! No! I had to make an executive decision. My decision was I really don't care about the stupid thing. What's this for? Oh, I don't have the wheel for it. Where do I need to use this for? Oh, the room over there. Okay, so this guy's still in here, right? So I'm gonna hold this weapon out just in case I need it. Ooh. Don't walk out of time. Oh. I should just walk forward. Ah, you son of a. Listen, sir. Screw you. You brought this upon yourself, sir. You brought it upon yourself, man. Mother hip hopper. Shame on you. Alright, no puppers. I like this play or run through better. I'd rather not fight the dogs. Ooh, should I just walk under it? Don't drop on top of me. Walk. No big deal. I just don't want him to drop on top, because that'd be the worst. Let's keep this up. Yeah, I like this better than the dogs. The dogs are just fast and alert and they're just like, oh, you're here. Okay, they know we're here, so we're just gonna quickly go in here. Make this quick. Go, let me in. Click. Do I want this? Inventory space issue. Again. Okay, I could use the items to heal, but I don't want to waste it. Oh no. Okay, we'll put this down for now. Man. I don't want to use the entire thing here. Oh, there will be dogs, lol. Oh, gosh dang it, Ernie. I don't want no dogs. I hate wasting that. I hate this. Well, I'll just keep in mind that that's there. Girl, you can calm down. Oh, they're coming through. Alright, here we go. Which way do I need to go again? What item did I pick up recently to help me get through? Just a film thing. It's not what I need. Only item I'm missing is from in there, so. And that's the lock, so. Oh, yeah, the key, duh. Oh, and that'll give me an opportunity to pick up the thing. There we go. Let's do this. Wait, tell me that I can put this down now. Discard, yeah. Another weapon? 9mm. Okay, I need to store. First double stack magazine was of Marvel firepower at the time. How many rounds it can hold? Okay, I'd rather use this than the other one, I think. So let's do that. Let's go. Ooh, laser. Ooh. Man, how did Leon miss this the first time he went through? Oh, you got a diamond key, so I can open up another diamond door, I'm assuming. Let's store some stuff and grab that herb. I'm not leaving it. Store you. I don't think I'm fighting a boss for a while. Store this. Yeah, I don't think I'm fighting a boss for a while. Well, it helps with the stupid... other things. I'll store you. For now. Store you. Yeah, we're really storaging up now. Keep the knife. Keep that. Alright. We're looking good again. I just have to get that herb for later. Alright, so you said I got a diamond key. So I'm pretty sure that opens up the other door that's on the other side over there? The left side, I'm assuming? Going up. On a ladder. Oh, wait, no, that doesn't open it up. So there's another diamond key to open up somewhere? I'm assuming. I use the map once I get in there. Might want to mix some of those powders. Powders? Oh, the gunpowders? Oh, good point. Yeah, good point. Okay, I'll do that. Good. Okay. Alright. What does high grade and high grade make? I know I want the low grade right now, but what does the high grade and high grade make? Does that make the machine gun? Combine gunpowder to make acid, or combine two of these to make submachine. Oh, two of these. Okay. Actually, let me make some submachine gun ones. I have a feeling I'm gonna want more of that. Even though I'm not using it at the moment. Well, that's nice. Store that. Okay, good on that. Let's mix the lower ones now. And just to confirm, that is 9mm. Okay, cool. Fine. Beautiful. Right, how much more am I looking? Got another one. I think we got some for each one. That's kind of cool. Alright. Cool. I'm satisfied with this transaction. SMG and ammo. Got it. Alright. Cool. So we got the big mama weapon and we got the little mama weapons. Let's go get that herb and let's go open up another door. Wait, you said I got the diamond key that opens up one of the... Am I missing this door right here? Like, how do I... Huh? Well, let me just go get this first. All right, don't run, girl. Don't run, there's a liquor in there. Right there. Of course. You know what? Screw you. Oh, I was joking. You know what? I was joking. Gosh dang it. See what happens when I joke? Listen, girl. Listen. Listen. See, now you're important to me. You made this person. Oh my god. No. We're not wasting all this ammo on you. I feel like an idiot. Gosh darn it. Just for an herb. Still out there? All right, oh, hold up! I want my knife. How much do I want my knife? I want it. God, are you kidding? Jeez, lady. Move. You're kidding. Jeez, lady. Give me my knife. Give it to me. Lady, I swear, lady. I like the sound of this weapon, by the way. Lady, give me my knife. Give me my knife. I am sorry, I missed so many. You made me miss like 5 times. Give me my knife. Where's my knife? This lady done took all of my ammo. She's hiding my knife. Are you dead? I don't even want to. I don't know how to check to see if you're actually dead. I want my knife, lady. Man, this lady sucks. Do I still have my flesh? I do. I'm so mad. She bit me. She took my knife. She took my ammo. Screw her. Arnie, where do I go for the diamond thing? I'm done. I'm done with her. Because all these pathways are closed up right now. And there's a licker out here who's just asking to get his, you know, thing licked. His butt is what I was referring to, but I'm not wrong. Do I go back down the thing? BRB? Okay. Don't ignore your zombie friends, lol. Yeah, you right. I can't believe she took my knife. But how rude. So rude. Alright, I'm confused. You said I have a diamond key, so does that mean I need to go back down here? There was a door with green and you keep passing. Really? Oh, right here? Yeah, I told you I'm pretty smart. The one that's like wide open, like pleading with me to walk into.
Must be where that guy came from.
The one with the audio cue that tells me about where the guy came from. I feel dumb.
That bastard is the police chief.
Now I can hold stuff. Okay, open up these. Oh, cool. That's for the machine gun, right? I'm assuming. Oh, for the launcher. Cool. Does that just make it do more damage? Is that really all it does or something? Or faster reload? Oh, something like that. So, how about this? Sneeze. Excuse me. This guy had his own elevator just to go to his office. Where am I right now? Hold on, before I go further, let me do this real quick. Just want to make sure I'm good. Alright guys, I hope you guys are still having fun. Make sure you guys are voting in the top right corner where the little eye. In fact, I'm going to do a vote right now for myself. What game do I want to play? Oh crap, you guys are voting for Getting Over It. I'm down. I voted for it too. Or Dead by Daylight. Oh, it's close between that and Dead by Daylight. Interesting. Okay, I'll see you guys. Okay. Freeze! 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 Oh. This is new. It's like a whole new game now. Everything's new. Look at all these animals. Animals. Anything green in here? Nope. Oh, cool. Save. Nice. Okay, we're looking good still. Store this. Okay. Yup. How did I come back on a sneeze? Well, it all started with the ha, and then ended with the chew. Sorry. Okay. Alright, let's grab this. What's this, machine gun? Yeah, let's store that. We don't want that. Oh, it's not working out. I most definitely want it. I just don't want it now. We got two pathways. Like, let's go for the dead end pathway. Oh, this place is crazy. Got lions and tigers and bears and stuff up in his crib. Nice. That's just a bunch of nice. Oh, he said yep for the voting. I understand now. Got some more goon powder. Yeah, they give us a lot of the high grade one. Like they want me to use the submachine gun more. Oh, we're gonna need some stuff here. Got it. Of course, it's not gonna open. What's in there that I want? That. That's gonna allow us to go through the gate. Got it. Power panel parts. B storage clock tower. Got it. Whoa, what was that noise? Relief? A small but beautiful relief of a frame. Interesting. Key. Cool, I got the heart key. Yay. Sweet. That's nice. So now I just need the parts for clock tower to get into here. Store that here. Save. Okay, let's take the other path. I'm pretty sure this connects us back into the main crib. Oh. Hey, why would he put the key in the picture frame? Just to get into this room. Oh, this is the other side of that thing, and this is the way to get here. Got it. Got it. Alright, everything makes sense now. I already shot the little guy that was on that thing. Let's go down first, because I have a feeling I know that there's a heart key down here. Heart key path. I'm hearing zombies. Oh, I see you. Oh. Oh, I don't have a wood plank. That's my fault. Let's run for it. Cool. Let's do this. Got some things right here. Oh, we got some stuff for the other ammo. Anything else in here? There's something else in here. Let me out. Okay. Got something here. Ooh, one of these. Oh, with a button. Nice. Hold on, let me solve this real quick. It looks kind of creepy right there, low key. Alright. Examine. We're doing good, guys. We got like 23 minutes left. I scared. Why are you scared? Because of puzzles? Oh. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. 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 Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, get okay, I'm getting good at these. Okay. I see. Okay, we got a spare button part. So we ain't scared of no button parts. What's to be scared of on button parts? Woo! Let me through. You can stay over there. Stupid liquor. Stupid liquor. Son of a lick. What's this? Oh, gunpowder, good. Now I can combine it with the other gunpowder. Oh! Classification. Okay. This is the one on the second floor. Okay, good. Wait, is it the second floor? I thought it was the third floor. Oh, wait a minute, I know. 6211. Got it. Okay. Anything else in here? No. Stupid. Oh, where's the liquor at right now? I see something right above. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. I now have to deal with the zombie that's trying to break through, huh? He probably would have broke through. Well, there's no reason for me to come back down here, though. Is there? Wait a minute. Let me double check over here. I didn't walk all the way down here. Anything down here? Wait. There it goes. All my time to... Maybe if I run, he won't stand up in time. Oh, don't do it, don't do it, don't do it. Woo! Whoa! Okay. Talk about close. Oof. Jeez. So we're good over here. Is my health really that bad? Or is it just yellow? It's just yellow. Ah, standard first time B run. It's on hard mode. Oh. Yeah, that part, that was spoiled a lot from the viz. I know, right? Oh, we got more wooden planks. Nice, but even though I'm probably not going to end up using it again. I'm stupid and never uses it. Oh, now my inventory's full. Now this is going to be a problem. Oh, never mind. No problem. No problem here, partner. Come on. Beautiful. I'm going to have to store that ASAP since I don't have a... Oh, Mr. X's hat's here. Which way should I go first? Balcony or this way? Man hall. I forgot what's what. Oh, there's items in here that I need to carry and I have full inventory. Wait a minute, I can just go back down and save, right? Oh, come on, sir. You gotta do this to me? You really gotta do this to me? Why you gotta do me like this? Why you gotta do me like this?
Son of a bitch.
Mr. X is gonna be coming up here soon. There we go. That's the stuff that I'm talking about. Get gotten, fool. You know, I'm happy that I killed him. Now I don't have to deal with him anymore. Best Mr. T yet. Yeah, he pitied a fool. Oh, wait, is there a Mr. T mod version of this? Oh, I didn't know this before. Cool. Alright, so let's make some more gunpowder. Not make some more gunpowder. Let's make some more stuff out of gunpowder. There we go. Store this. Store that. And, let's be real. I'm not going to use it. I'm just being real. Alright. Let's keep going. Let's keep it going. Sucker. Alright. Which way should I go? I can't remember. Balconies. I don't want to take the ladder. I remember that. Okay, so I want to go this way first and then we'll save the balcony for the end. That's how we'll do it. Zombies in here, I remember, right? There's a heart in here. Oh. There's a piece in here. Yeah, I need that. Large. Okay. I want to get rid of that as soon as possible because I don't feel like holding that for 6 years. Oh, there you are. Anything else in this room? There sure is. There's gotta be so many dang things in this room. There. Is that it? That's it! Okay, well, let's just go here. Just because we're here. Open the thing, lady. There's a Thomas the Tank version of Mistress. I know, I've heard about it. I haven't seen it, but I've heard it. Oh, crap. Okay. Cool. Uh-oh. Hey, girl, how you doing? What's up? Welcome. You're welcome. You're welcome. You're welcome. Alright, anyways. So, about this, what do I want to do? Knife, box. I need whatever's in here. Guaranteed. Should I just come back? I'm so mad. I'm killing you. I'm using the ammo. You're welcome.
Fuck.
I know, right, lady? Where are you? You're welcome. You're welcome. You're welcome. You're welcome. You're welcome. Oh, he's dead. No, he's not dead. You're welcome. You dead yet? No. You're welcome. You're welcome. Sir, I've forgiven you how many times? I like how she spent the flashlight on it. That scared the crap out of me. But I mean, I guess that works. This allows me to grab this, I guess. Oh, now I can... Wait, what's the machine parts I need again? I have to go back to the guy's office. Right? Or the express office or whatever. I think... Yeah. But I think I need more parts somewhere else, too. Alright, we'll have to leave the knife for now. Gosh. Right, at least we know it's here. In case we end up using it. That's the bright side. Okay. Balcony will save for last. Let's go in the main hall. No, let's not go. Yeah, I guess it's time to go into the balcony. Or should I go down and save real quick and stuff first? Eh, screw it. But I already have blue herbs. Alright, we're going back down to make room, because they're giving me more items and stuff. I should have. Oh, Etherealic is always spooped. Always? I'm a big, strong, brave dreadlockinarian. I'm not always spooped. Yeah, I'm pretty spooked often. You guys aren't wrong. You guys aren't wrong. I admit it. Store this for now. Who do I want? I don't want. I just want. I mean, I have 9 ammo left, but honestly, I just. Yeah, I don't want. I know I have 9 ammo left. You know what? I can already imagine. It's like, you're gonna go out there with only 9 ammo? Yeah, I'm gonna go down there with 9 ammo. I got this. I'm tough. I got those big old brain Etherealian muscles. Or brain muscles. I don't need no bunch of ammo. We did that. Leon needed the ammo. He needed the ammo. Claire, no, Claire's really resourceful. She don't need no ammo. Ammo for tryhards, right, Claire? Mm-hmm. Yeah, she said it. Alright, so let me grab that knife. That can even over here. Let me guess, one of you guys are still alive. Oh, cool. Right, let me grab that can even. Good. Well, let me go ahead and grab the. Oh shoot! Oh. Go ahead and grab the blue herb from the balcony. Well, low key should just store that real quick too, but I'm just too lazy. Plus we're running out of time, so let me just keep going. Nope. Oh, that's not what I meant to do, but that works. Okay. Now let me go ahead and fall down this thing, right? That's what's happening. Or am I lighter than Leon, so it won't break? Oh. I'm lighter than Leon, so it just won't break. Cool. Good to know. Let's go ahead and crank this up. Click. Jeez. Uh-oh, is it broken? Don't tell me I have to repair this dang thing. That's a small helicopter. Or is it a small helicopter? It looks like it's a small helicopter. Maybe it's supposed to be that. Oops. Slam. Barrel your way into that. And I can't get past here, right? Yeah. Okay. Cool. Combine this. Make some ammo. Oh wait, SMG, you have a lot of white powder. Technically, you're supposed to play Claire first, then on B run. The ladder breaks with Leon. Oh, this is before Leon. Got it. Okay. So this is above in Leon. Okay. Anyways. Alright, zombie's still down here. Oh, that safe room's not even available? Okay, there's two green herbs there. Oh! Okay. What does that do for me? Okay, what do I do about this? What do I do? You know what? Actually, hold on. Gosh darn it! Okay, listen, you guys deserve what I'm about to do. You guys deserve what I'm about to do. Y'all deserve it. Y'all deserve it. Maybe I'm sorry, but I'm not sorry. Anyway. Let's go ahead and heal. Solve like a lot of little health things. Anyways. Oh, so that changed the water pump to the left side. I got it. And that gives me room to go. Oh, I had room. Never mind. Still, I got a bunch of these though, so it's whatever. It's whatever. They now have a whole new thing of it. Cool. It's like nothing ever happened. That always makes me laugh. What? What makes you laugh? Shooting people with the rockets? Yeah, I know what makes you laugh. Shooting people with the rockets. Has nothing to do with anything else. Anyway. No, I'm glad. I'm glad that you're having a good time. That's the most important part. You know what? I'm having a good time. A good time too. Bwah ha ha ha. Sorry. Alright, the heli is down. Does that mean Mr. X is gonna move it for us? X gonna move it for us. We gonna move it for us. There he is. Alright, Mr. X, thank you. Alright, bye. No. No. Nope. Nope. X gonna move it for you. He gonna move it for you. Get your shoulders up and nice gonna do it for you. Yeah, he's gonna forget about me because I'm running out, as you guys can clearly see. What? X gonna leave you, Okay. I'm glad to know that Mr. X is still okay. Oh, would you stop running into the... Okay. Alright, he's definitely... Oh, jeez, that sounds so intimidating. Alright, what can I store? Store this. I got a lot of green stuff. Alright, where do I need to go now? I need to go back, right? Because I got some stuff. Or do I need to go past them? I have a good dying to. Rockets? Wait, what? I have a good thing, dying to, and rockets. What you guys talking about? Ooh, excuse me. What did I need in here again? Mr. X better not be able to get in here. If he traps me in a corner, I'm done.
Thank God. The key card.
I need one more, right? I'm assuming. Oops. What am I doing? Okay, yeah, I need one more. I need to go to the clock tower or something like that. Because apparently they never put enough parts in any boxes. Like, ever. Well, how do I get there? Oh, yeah, past the helicopter, got it. Mr. X wants some Etherealic. Oh, let me go give him some. Come here, Mr. X. Come on, Mr. X. Where is he at? He's out there thumping around. Where you at? Mr. X! Will you give me some? Mr. X! Meteor Ant! Wait, map. It worked. Alright, what's the other path? Wait, there's something else on the roof? What am I missing on the roof? Hold on. What could I possibly be missing on the roof? From the corner? Aha! Got it. Is that it? That's it. Okay, cool. Mr. X! Meteor Ant? There's nothing in here. Oh, I can unlock that one lock now. That's exciting. Alright. Mr. X! Are you gonna give it to me, sir? Alright, let's find out what the code was. I hate having to go through each of these. Arnie, are you sure you don't just remember what the code is that I need? That way I don't have to... I'll just... Wait, it's part of the, the room that, you know, you interrogate people. Interrogation room. Right? Missing pipe. Burn. Portable safe. Oh, that's that thing. Rookie's first assignment. I know one of these had it. Wait, I think it's actually on the picture of the note itself, though. Isn't it? There! This one? Not this one. The second one. No, it might be this one. Office supply internal. Let's just try this one first, and then we'll try the other one. Wait. No, this is the West Office. No. Remove from Star's office second. Maybe it is. If not, we'll try the other one. This one. Second floor. There we go. Okay, 6 to 11. 6 to 11. Yes, there we go. Yeah, they need a big A box for the one tiny component. I know, right? Ooh, nice. Haven't really memorized it since I've always tried to get around the levels fast. Oh, I feel ya. This doesn't go with any of the weapons. Oh, combine? Oh, it does. Hey, looking good, Mr. Weapon. I can pack how many in this bad boy? 22. Ooh. Election room. How do I get over there? Oh, that's right. Got it. Mr. X, you over here tripping, sir? We're over here doing work. What other items did I get that I can open up extra stuff now? You know, I got a heart key. Oh, I guess I'm gonna use the map. That'd be smart. Okay, well, we got the library. No. Oh, I might as well go to the safety. I might as well try to get to the safety deposit and try to unlock the thing over there. Broiler room. I don't want to mess with you right now. I don't want to mess with you either, but, you know, I'd rather go your way than the other way. Can I juke you? Oh, come on! I was out of it! I was out of it! Baloney. Stupid zombie. Making me look bad at this game when I know I'm bad at this game. Come on. Come on. Alright. Nothing to be afraid of. Don't you dare. Dare. Anyways. I might as well just kill the dang thing. What am I doing? Oh. Let's put it in the two, right? Oh, I forgot it inside the storage. God. I'm killing this thing. You know what? Listen, sir. That's how I feel right now. Yeah. Remember your lesson. Oh, you coming for me? You want to go, bro? You still alive? Are you really still alive? You really still alive? Mr. X, no! Oh, come on. Come on, open the door for me. I hope that killed the liquor. Tell me that killed the liquor. Please. Please. I already shot him once at the dang thing. Ah! Oh, he's coming. He's coming. Ah, you son of a... I'm very upset. That upsets me very much, yes. That's really disappointing. I was doing just fine. But no. Me when Etherealic says he doesn't love us. Wait, what? What is? I haven't really memorized it since, so. Me when Etherealic says he doesn't love. Wait, when did I say I didn't love you guys? I never said that. Did I? I mean, if I did, I was lying. Either lying or joking, one or the other. Oh, I do love you guys. There's a freaking heart. Stupid. Ugh. And I used the wrong herb. I should have just... I might as well combine these real quick. All right, we're almost through for the day, guys. I just want to put that part in and stuff. We're good here. Stupid freaking lurker. I can't believe the lurker's not. I'm trying again to kill him. Where's that lurker at? So I can't deal with the liquor if Mr. X is on my room. Where? Woo! Listen, sir. Who are you? Yeah. Alright, that means Mr. X is probably on his way again. Yep, here he comes. So he's like, what was that? Who that is? Okay, let's try all these. So. Actually, 102. Cool. Now for all the two numbers. Come on. 201. 202. 204. I know 203 is the one for sure. 205. 206. 207, 208, aha! What I do is shoot flames around on a liquor, then double tap the pistol. Oh! Okay. 20, could you technically shoot him with the thing and then just start hitting him with a knife and just get him stuck inside the fire? Or does that hurt me with the fire? I remember you telling me about the sun locking thing. Mechanic. Yeah, I gotta go. Mr. X is already. He sounds frisky up there. He's like. Then I'm gonna. What? I hope I find the other button thing soon. I'd love to see. That too, but you can burn yourself. Ah, okay. I'll try to avoid that. I see. Okay, I'll combine another one of these since I got some. You know what? Combine. Let's play with it for a little bit. Why not? Let's play with it. Swap them. No, not that. This. There you go. I have a feeling we're gonna end up using it, so let's just do that. We'll play with this weapon for a little while. Why not? Alright, but anyways, that is all the time for now, though. We'll just, so next Tuesday we'll be playing this again. We're doing a full run with Claire, and, yeah, it's gonna be great. What was the last thing you said? If you have the drop on the liquor, you don't have to waste a flam round. Just go up and straight up knife him. Okay. Just strafe around him, though, and make sure you keep him near. Okay. For sure. Yeah, I'll try that next time. Alright, but anyways, guys, I just want to say thank you guys so much for watching and hanging out. It's been a lot of fun. This is a great Sunday live stream. Don't forget to vote in the top right corner for next Sunday live stream, and I'll see you guys next Tuesday. Anyways, yeah, that's really all I gotta say. Do I have any updates or anything like that? Not next week, but the week after that, I will be going to Hawaii, so I'm gonna be doing stuff a little bit differently for that week on March 15th. But as of right now, thank you guys so much for watching, and crap, I'm forgetting my own lines. Jeez, it's that extra hour. But anyways, Etherealians,
you guys are out of this world.
See you guys in the next one. And then the awkward 5 seconds of putting the end stream button. Bye-bye.